The model for Alice in the video stream is an AI-based computer program. It is not a real person or a human model. The program is designed to simulate a teacher called Alice who can answer questions and provide explanations on various subjects.